I want to talk to you a little bit about the basics of putting. I think that it's the one stroke in golf where you can do it to where you feel the most comfortable. You don't really have to pay too much attention to alignment like we spoke earlier on the long shots. But basically, what I do is that I try to put most of my weight, 70% on my left side, 30% on my right side, just to give me some balance there. For me, I use a standard length 35-inch putter, and that allows my hands to swing freely. I think the most important thing about putting really is to have your eyes centered over the ball in some fashion. So for me, standing here with most of the weight on the left side, my eyes are over the ball, and I then allow my hands to swing freely right through here, but I only use my big muscles, my shoulders right here, kind of in a pendulum motion. So with my weight distributed 70-30 and my eyes over the ball, I can now make a nice smooth free stroke.